Hello, can you introduce yourself?
My name is Anne. I'm good for Latin in school.
Good. Can you tell me about your class?
There are 13 students in my class, 17 boys and 15 girls. Teacher name is Jack. I study in a big room.
Good. Okay, this is Billy. Can you tell me what he does after school?
He goes swimming. He eats dinner. He does his homework. He watches TV. He goes to sleep.
Good. Does he like sweets?
No, he doesn't.
Does he like chocolate?
No, he doesn't.
Does she like chocolate?
Yes, she does.
Does he like cars?
Yes, he does.
Do you like cars?
Yes, I like.
Do you like chocolate?
No, I don't.
Good. Okay, what time does he wake up?
He wake up at 7 o'clock.
What time does he breakfast?
He eat breakfast at 8 o'clock.
And what time does he go to school?
He goes to school at 9 o'clock.
What time do you wake up?
I wake up at 9 o'clock.
Yay, what's this?
School.
It's a school.
It's a hospital. It's an airport.
Good.
It's a police station. Good. It's a car shop.
Good. Do doctors work in hospitals?
Yes,
Okay, do teachers work at airports?
No, she
doesn't. No, they don't. Okay, good. How's the weather?
It's windy.
It's windy.
It's cold. It's sunny. It is snowing. It's cloudy.
Good. Can you tell me a word that starts with sk?
Sk.
Snack.
Snack.
And bl.
What?
Bl. Bl. Good. And sm.
Smack.
Sm.
Sky.
Sm. M.
Smack.
Okay, can you spell the word hospital?
S-O-B-I-S-L-H-O-S-P-I-T-A-L.
H-O-S-P-I-T-A-L. Good. Can you spell the word chocolate?
C-S. Oh. I.
C.
C. L. A. T.
No. A.
T.
C.
E.
Can you spell the word sunny?
S. U. N. N. Y.
And swimming?
S. W. I.
Good. Swimming.
M. I. N. G.
Good. Well,